Got a Mexico. I love these things. Let's look at it. Oh, could melt.
I'm getting ahead of my
Greenland. That'd be pretty interesting. If someone tells you they live in Mexico, they probably live in its capital city. Clipperton. Cool, a bus, a mall, a church, and a very wavy Mexico. Used to be bigger on a pedestal. That's right. I came here to make everyone Aztec. Too bad. They probably live in Inca Empire. The capital of Mexico is Milk. So now I'm a statue.
I'm the founder.
He's the founders. Want to know more about Greenland?
No.
It was a smashing success. I'm going to tell you about Francisco Pizarro. Someone did that before, but it wore off. Join me now as I sail over the Andes Mountain.
No.
Never mind. There's nobody there. Very powerful, unique empire. No wheels in this empire. Very powerful nonetheless. Until Greenland
came and smashed it.
Used to be bigger. Until
Milk.
Seems plausible. Surely I've frolicked too hard. I shall search for my punishment. And I know I forgot to talk about Mexico, but we'll mention that in another episode. Here's Antarctica. They must have lots of Mexico. They